الله الرحمن الرحيم. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please take your seats? We are about to start our press conference. نرجو من الأخوة الإعلاميين والضيوف الحضور سوف نبدأ المؤتمر الصحفي الآن. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being here and giving us some of your valuable time. Today we will announce the EPIC initiative, and I will be your MC. I'm Samah Hamdini, talking to you. We are to introduce the event to you. I have our guests at the head table, and they will speak to you and give you a brief about what is the initiative all about and what we are planning to do. But I'll start with a few words to introduce what we are trying to achieve with EPIC Dubai. Some say that the changes required for a sustainable lifestyle are too difficult. Some even say, why bother? That reversing environmental change is impossible. However, even if one believes it is impossible, the impossible can always be broken down into possibilities. And this is what we are trying to achieve here. And that's why we are here today, to explore these possibilities, discover that, and yes, in fact, we can, as individuals, make a difference. Change is within our reach. We can all make our environment a better place, not just for ourselves, but more importantly, for our children and all future generations. Why is that? Because we are wise enough to make informed and responsible decisions. Because this is a choice. Because we as consumers do have the power. We want to be responsible. And we have the means to become eco-friendly. It is time for every organization, every company, and every individual to take the initiative. Now is the time to transform ourselves into eco-wise, progressive, intelligent consumers. And that's what EPIC is all about. It is time to become EPIC. And without further ado, I would like to introduce Mr. Abdullah Lotah, the CEO of SS Lotah International, the international arm of SS Lotah Group, the company that went internationally and managed to get to partner with major international companies and initiatives. And EPIC is one of them. Mr. Lotah, the floor is yours.
التنمية المشاريع الصغيرة والمتوسطة ومكتب الاستثمار الأجنبي وتلفزيون بلاي وبيئة إلى جانب العديد من الجهات الداعمة والراعية التي سوف يتم الإعلان عنها تبعا. أخواني وأخواتي الحضور الكريم، أتمنى أن يساهم كل منكم ليس فقط كممثلين لوسائل الإعلام ولكن كأصحاب رأي في دعم ونجاح المعرض وفعاليته كجزء من منظومة التنمية المستدامة التي لا تكتمل إلا بالمشاركة الواسعة. والأيام والسنوات القادمة كثيرة بحكم ما نفعله اليوم في دفاتر التاريخ والتي سوف يشكرنا عليها أجيال المستقبل التي نأمل أن تنعم بحياة أفضل. تأمل تمنياتي لكم بالتوفيق والسداد وشكرا لكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Thank you, Mr. Luta. Now I'll leave the floor for Tracy Fast, the Epic from Epic Dubai, the show manager. Tracy.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for being here. And I'd like to extend a special thank you to our supporters and welcome you. Now, what does sustainability mean to you? When thinking about sustainability and the images that it portrays, what are the feelings that you get? What do you see or dream about or imagine? Perhaps it's a feeling of peacefulness, of deep calm, or even a profound faith. Sustainability means something different to everybody. However, it are those images that I believe are paramount when we think of a sustainable world. Now, where I grew up in Vancouver, we learned about sustainability at a very young age. We learned simple things like turning off the water when we're brushing our teeth, turning down the heat or the air con when we leave the house. Simple things like recycling plastic water bottles. Now, that is probably why Canada is deemed one of the most green and eco-friendly countries in the world. It's something that we're very proud of, and these types of initiatives have deep roots in Canada. And the person that we have chosen to partner with